I walked up back and Mauna Kea asked him, where is Colette? She ain't coming home. So, Loretta, aloha to all of you, especially folks Pa'apuna here. You miss your families. I know you're Mo'opunas. And you know about Mercy, not Mercy's mom, yeah? Loke, she hala. June hala last week, Friday. So maybe I brought bad news, but that's okay. You're supposed to keep her in prayers too, and pray for your family, especially your daughter, you know, and the Mo'opunas that you have. So I want to introduce Dan Ahuna because I took most of his time. I told him he's short-winded, but aloha to all of you. You know, when we came up here the first time, I wasn't sure if we was going to be greeted with aloha. I tell you, I was foolish. I was lack of faith, and we came, and the embracement was so wonderful. It has lasted and lasted for all of us, as Jesse Hulu has expressed. We must continue to expound the kapu aloha, the highest level of love that we are taught as Hawaiians. Continue to that. Okay, Dan, I
call. Aloha.
Aloha.
Yeah, you know, first of all, I'd like to thank our chair, Trustee Colette Machado, and fellow trustees and staff for being here. I think it's important to be face to face. I think it's important to have conversations. I think it's important to be here sharing what is going on up here. It's very important to me. Today in our community meetings, I heard people talk about there's something special about this place, there's something special going on. And for me, the special thing is happening because of your sacrifice. So I want to mahalo the kia'i and the kupuna. It is through your sacrifice that we are learning how to act. It's through your sacrifice we are learning what it's supposed to look like. It's through your sacrifice we are learning the value of staying strong. Even though when they ignore us, even though when people marginalize us, it is important to stand together in unity. And this unity that you share is aloha. And I heard one of the kia'i talk about aloha will always win. And we are winning.
Ayo.
We are winning. We are winning. And the reason why I say this is because what aloha is doing is exposing the truth. And our people out there need to hear that truth. We need to hear it. This is how we learn and this is how we understand. So I mahalo all of you for that. I don't want to say too much, but I just wanted to close with this. Aloha is really changing the world. And I mahalo all of you for standing in the practice of kapu aloha. And the reason I say this is because when I heard that aloha will always win, victory is ahead. Aloha will always win. And it's important that we stay strong, stay together, stay unified as a collective. This is how we change everyone. The world is looking and watching us. It doesn't matter what they say about us. It doesn't matter the lies. It doesn't matter what they say on the media. It really doesn't matter. What matters is what we sharing to the world. And that kapu aloha is not just teaching me, but it's teaching my family. And that is important. And that is the mana behind what you're doing in your sacrifice. So I mahalo you all in kukia imauna.
Kukia imauna.